Can you tell me how to tell if my water heater element is bad?
Are you sure the hot water heater element is bad?
Unless the hot water heater is on strike, yes. Or something else in the unit is broken.
If the water suddenly goes tepid, one of the elements has burned out.
Can I tell which element went bad from the water flow?
If the water is hot before going cold, the bottom element probably burned out. It heats the water you initially get, but the other element cannot heat up the rest of the water you'd receive.
What about the top element?
If the top element goes bad, the remaining element will try to heat up the water, but the thermostat located by the bottom element will turn off the element before all the water is warm.
It went tepid before giving me a literal cold shoulder.
If either element goes bad, the other element literally works double time to warm the water. This increases the odds that it, too, will go bad.
How do I check the elements?
To check the elements, turn off the power to the unit. Use a multi-tester to measure the resistance.
I know, electricity plus water is a dangerous combination. What reading indicates that the elements are bad?
If the ohm reading is zero or max is out, the elements are bad.
That's rather extreme.
A normal reading is between 10 and 20 ohms.
So a reading near zero or the maximum means the element is burned out.
Don't forget to test both elements. Most hot water heaters have two elements, each located about a third of the way from the ends of the hot water heater.
I'm out of my element. Can I safely replace the hot water elements?
Yes, but you're always welcome to hire a plumber to do it.